COVID in a time where we didn't realize just how blessed we are. Not because of what we have, but because of who we have. Amen.
Bless them, Lord.
Take it more.